announced today that construction on Highway 100, which has been ongoing for 45 years, will continue for another 45 years. And now, time for the weather. Cloudy skies continue today with a high of 32. Some mixed rain and snow into the afternoon and evening, making your commute home from work a little nasty, Jared Brown. Better take it slow. In other news... Christopher Columbus knew he wasn't in India. He just walked around calling everyone Indians. And we still call them that today. This morning in health, no bowel movement for Jared Brown today. He probably should consume more fiber if he wants to be regular and reduce the risk of constipation. In other news, the Bureau of Indian Affairs announced that they had found another Mohican. Vince Burman Trio's new album will be available in stores next week. And a special good morning today to Jared Brown.
Hello? Can you hear me?
No. Well, yes, was the mayor's response when asked about the latest infrastructure. Latest coup attempt was stopped by four kids and a dog. It was unmasked and found to be none other than Old Man Withers from the amusement park. Scientists in Switzerland working on a nuclear fusion chamber announced in an apology that they have accidentally killed God. In business news today, Jared Brown has an important meeting at work about teaching classes over the summer. Also, it's recycling day today, Jared. Don't forget to take it out. Closures on Highway 100 will continue through the week. Breaking news. This just in. Jared Brown should really be skipping that morning sausage McMuffin from McDonald's. Those pants don't look like they fit as easily as they used to. It was announced today that all of H.P. Lovecraft's stories have been found to be true. Turned out only to be a meat locker truck filled with pig carcasses. Don't touch that dial. We have a full hour of news coming up next. We just said don't! In a surprising turn of events... We've had a break in our developing story. Jared Brown has turned on the radio. You heard it here first. Jared Brown has
gathered to cheer President-elect Joe Biden as he... Oh, in a breaking development, we have confirmed that Jared Brown has switched stations and is now ready to turn...
General announced today that saliva causes stomach cancer, but only when swallowed in small amounts over a very long period of time. Breaking news. After thorough review with station management, we aren't as fond of Jared Brown anymore. We wish he would just listen to us. No doubt, dark days are ahead for him. In other news, a man who was shot 9 times in the chest yesterday and refused medical treatment died today. A local man, Jared Brown, was murdered in his home last night. Suspects of this grisly act are still at large. Thank you for listening to the news, and for letting us into your lives each and every day. Have a great morning.